Before start this video, please subscribe my channel and click on bell icon. Thanks.
Every enthusiast's dream car list should have the Audi R8 with a manual gearbox, which was only offered during the supercar's first generation. The four rings sold the do-it-yourself transmission with the mighty V10 engine as well, but this video highlights a V8 version with its 4.2 FSI. The engine sends power to both axles thanks to a Quattro system linked to the hugely desirable gated manual shared with the Lamborghini Gallardo. Mounted behind the seats, the naturally aspirated 8-cylinder mill produced 424 horsepower and 317 pound-feet, 430 newton-meters, of torque beginning in 2010 as the older cars had 10 fewer horses. Few driving scenarios seem more enjoyable than driving an Audi R8 with a gated manual on an unrestricted section of the Autobahn. Flat out, the mid-engined machine carrying the fabled four rings hit 163 miles per hour, 263 kilometers per hour, without breaking any laws. The V8 sounds positively glorious as it hits 8,000 RPM, as does the mechanical sound the shifter makes while the driver goes through the six gears. The tire pressure warning would have us worried, but not this driver as he didn't hesitate to push the Audi R8 to the maximum on the German highway. Speaking of warnings, it's a rare opportunity to see the speed warning while the supercar hits 155 miles per hour, 250 kilometers per hour. Audi put that gated manual in another R8 aside from the V8 and V10 models as the bonkers V12 TDI concept had the same setup. However, the diesel supercar from 2008 with nearly 500 horsepower and 738 lb-ft, 1,000 nm, from a twin-turbo 6.0-liter V12 never went into production. Its engine did make it to a road-going car by powering the first-generation Q7 where it worked with a 6-speed Tiptronic gearbox specifically designed for the torquetastic V12. The R8 as we know it is going away with the GTRWD Limited Run Special Edition serving as the swan song. Audi has pledged to bring it back one day for a third generation, but only as an EV. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel for more auto updates.